Also, right now at 6 o'clock, a closed-door meeting tonight for the Fairfax County School Board that is wrestling with a sexual harassment scandal at Lake Braddock. There is already a federal investigation underway into how school officials handled complaints about a girls' basketball coach. A WUSA 9 investigation revealed that school officials may have ignored allegations. Our Peggy Fox has been on this story for months. Peg, you're at this board meeting tonight, and you've got some new information for us.
Well, Leslie, the school board has been in a closed-door session since 5 p.m., and sources tell me that our investigation into Lake Braddock will be coming up. Now, we interviewed two former students at Lake Braddock who accused their former basketball coach of sexual harassment and bullying. One of the young women said she made a formal complaint to the activities director, but felt her allegations were not taken seriously. The coach stayed on the job for the rest of the season, while that student who complained was kicked off the team. The activities director, who was later forced to resign, claims he told Lake Braddock principal Dave Thomas about the allegations, but Thomas told parents he was not informed. Later, when a parent began filing complaints, another coach, the football coach, came forward to say the principal knew about the allegations. That football coach was also forced out of Lake Braddock. Now, this past summer, after Superintendent Scott Brabrand took office, he signed off on a final report that said the basketball coach did engage in improper conduct, but it found no wrongdoing on the part of school leadership and that it did not fail to act. Superintendent Scott Brabrand spoke to us moments ago.
We're going to fully investigate all the information that's been shared by you. And make sure that we take the appropriate actions. I did do an investigation as I arrived, and we'll continue to make sure that we fully investigated any things that come forward that we have not already investigated before.
Does it concern you that these two young women, former students, feel like their allegations were not taken seriously?
Their allegations were taken seriously, and I'm sorry that they feel that they were not, but they were. We did a full investigation, and
what happened? What went wrong?
I don't think anything went wrong.
The Department of Education's Civil Rights Office is investigating whether FCPS officials broke the Title IX law. What is that law? Well, it is a federal law that prohibits schools that receive federal money from discriminating on the basis of sex. That includes sexual harassment. Schools must take immediate action to investigate, eliminate harassment, and prevent its recurrence. There is a public school board meeting at 7 p.m., and Bill Park, the parent who filed the federal complaint, will be speaking, and I'll have that live on my Facebook page. Reporting live in Falls Church, Peggy Fox, WUSA 9.
We'll be watching to see what happens. Peg, thank you.